When someone asks me what I write about, I always say the drama of human relationships. I don't write thrillers, mystery, fantasy, vampire tales. The big dramatic events to me are always the ones that take place between human beings. And my new novel, The Good Daughters, is one such novel. It follows the lives of two women born on the same day in a small town in New Hampshire, not unlike the kind of place that I grew up. And it tracks them, it follows them through roughly 50 years of their lives and the lives of their families. It's very much a novel about family, about husbands and wives, mothers and daughters, brothers and sisters, and love, of course. Love is always in there for me. I grew up myself in a family that was haunted by a secret, and I go back to that theme a lot in my own work.